Okay, guys, this is the Herbert Smith, and this is the Model 10 revolver. I purchased this on the 18th of last month, which was the 9th month, for my son's birthday, his 20th birthday. This is his first handgun, a real handgun, that is. It's in great shape, I think. All the way from Germany. Pretty good barrel on it. Like it was dropped right there on the corner right there. But other than that, no cracks. That's the only little scrapes on it. Only little grips there. The only thing about this gun is you have to make sure that you keep that pin tight in the front, because you lose that pin, you're not going to be shooting this gun. That's what holds the cylinder in place, I think. Matter of fact, I think you can still shoot it, but it just, you know, that's for cosmetic. It still can be shot and everything, but the cosmetic thing on it to be lost, it just screws out and in, and you empty out your chamber with that after you get through firing. That still works. Sound real positive. And this is double action only. No single. It's got a little pitting on it, but on the barrel. But it ain't bad at all. Just got it. We've shot it already, so it shoots great. It's got a stiff trigger on it. That's for sure. But the purpose is to have something to shoot. And it's pretty much accurate. Like I said, it's got a stiff trigger on it. There you go, the HS Model 10 22LR revolver. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.